third generation means a lot.
And her opponent from Charlotte, North Carolina, Tessa Blanchard.
We talked about the fact that Tessa's grandfather, Joe Blanchard, was a all Big Seven wrestling champion. You may ask, what the hell was the Big Seven? The Big Seven was there before the Big 12. So Joe was a wrestler at Kansas State University. So her grandpa could get it done. Her dad, Tully, Hall of Famer. And she also has been raised largely by Magnum T.I.